Colorado Springs police have made an arrest in the death of a man who was shot while walking his dog at the Pine Creek Apartments. 41-year-old Jeremy Jones now being held in the El Paso County Jail on a charge of murder in the first degree. It was late Tuesday when officers were dispatched to the complex on Chapman Drive. When they arrived, that's when they found 39-year-old Raymond McCall with a fatal gunshot wound. Still not known what led up to this shooting.